That will be a kick for Shorecrest.
Yeah.
will be a Stanwood goal kick. Goal kick for Shorecrest. Substitution for Stanwood. Entering the game, number 2, Kenzie Alexander. She'll be replacing Kylie Fasikas. Sept. Thank you. Good kick. Entering the game from Shorecrest, number 6, Emma O'Connell. Nora Patterson comes off for the Scots. Once we find the ball, this will be a Shorecrest corner kick. Stanwood will bring the ball back in play.
Oh!
Substitution for Stanwood. Coming down the field is number 21, Hazel Johnson. And she's replacing Quinn Miller. Stanwood will throw in from the far side. Julia Manning will throw the ball in for Shorecrest. Olivia Sessnett and Amanda Jensen have come off the field from Shorecrest. And we have a Shorecrest corner kick. Shorecrest corner kick. Yeah. Tatey Conn is lining up for Shorecrest. Substitution for Stanwood, coming off the field, Gentry Soriana Sanchez, replaced by Emily Aguilar. Stanwood brings the ball back out. Scots. Offsides on Shorecrest. Substitution for Stanwood. Returning to the game is Kylie Fasikas, replacing Claire Vandenkamp. Stanwood goal kick. By Emma Orthel, but it's a goal kick for the Spartans. Christensen taking the throw in for Stanwood. Stanwood kick coming up. Stanwood keeps possession on the far side of the field. And Stanwood kick coming up. Goal kick for the Scots.
Thank you.
third attempt. At this point, the scoreboard clock has been stopped with 2 minutes remaining in the half. The official time will be kept on the field by the referee. Julia Manning to throw in for Shorecrest once again. Stuff at the back.